What's up, guys? People? We have CCR today, which is Green River, dude.
Wow, we're so excited, dude. It's been a very long time, guys. I know we love CCR so much. You guys do
so
also.
Much.
And you always request CCR songs every single day, man. All right? And now it's back. It's back on our
channel. Let's roll, dude.
Let's rock and roll. Let's go.
Of course, this vibe, dude. One more car song. Take me back
down a cool waterfall, y'all. John, dude, his voice, yo, extraordinary. Let me remember things I
don't know. Don't know. Stopping at the lower catfish back. Walking along the river road at night.
Barefoot girl dancing in the moonlight. I love that, dude.
Yo.
Barefoot woman dancing in the It's very short, dude. I love the vibes, man. Love the nostalgia in this song. Wow. So beautiful. Man, I love the fact...
Guitar.
Most of all, I love about TCR is that they paint a picture in your head, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
And it's like they take you to places that you've never visited before. And
but
it's
you
so
these
realistic,
places, you know?
You know? It's so real.
It like, sounds... For me, it sounds like an America, dude.
Yeah,
American stuff, you know?
For
like,
me as well.
Like in the video... I mean, the nature, maybe.
He basically sang about his childhood memories, dude, where he used to go. I think that was the place described there, you know,
Green River,
where he used to go as a child, maybe with his parents or friends or relatives,
yeah.
I don't know. And he had just fun, you know, and he just wanted to write the song about it and express that feeling,
yeah.
you know, and show it to us.
Yeah,
and
that's memory.
Maybe that's why that's the picture he's painting in our mind, you know, taking to that place specifically.
How he reminds.
Yes, and you imagine. Yes, and you imagine yourself next to him, you know.
Dude, because he sets the vibe of the lyrics
yeah.
of the music as music, like
definitely.
You know, with the music.
Yeah,
and that's why the music becomes this
painting
with his vibe.
Yeah. yeah, and that's very strange. You know, it's very strange feeling. But if you think about that, there's absolutely nothing strange about that because it's the power of music and power
yeah.
of their music specifically. Man. It's absolutely, it's very beautiful band, man. CCR is definitely one of my top bands.
Yeah,
I would say.
As well.
One
definitely.
Of my top bands, especially while driving. This is such a treat.
And actually, that's the band what I can listen every day.
Yeah, it is.
That's the only band for me because it has this kind of vibe, you know.
Chill vibe, yeah.
Yeah.
You were completely immersed into this world of CCR, you know, and you were just on some fantastic journey, man.
Exactly, yeah. They have something special.
They have something special. Very simple, very short songs, so precise, so powerful.
Melodic.
And so memorable and so melodic
and
as
meaningful.
Well. And last but not least, guys, I think we both resonate to this song because we used to go like in the countryside with
yeah.
our like cousins, you know, relatives. And
yeah.
it's been such a good times. I remember those times, man. Such an amazing nostalgic times.
Yeah.
You know, and you feel like that. you think about that, like how it was back then, how easy it was, you know, and now it's
how
different.
Colorful it was.
How colorful
there
it was.
There were more colors.
Grass was greener, you know, yeah, we remember yeah. that lyrics, man.
Yeah.
But life goes on, it's full of surprises. It's still gonna, it's still bright, it's still colorful, but more responsibilities. That's why we feel like it's like yeah. less colorful. But
we don't pay attention to that, you know, anymore.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed. We enjoyed so much, man.
Yeah, it's been 12 songs.
One more song for my car list.
every CCR, entire CCR yeah, catalog definitely. Is car song.
Yeah, exactly. But we are not listening it before the reactions, guys. So
yeah,
we are going step by step, and that's it.
We are not spoiling ourselves, guys. Yeah. So we are listening to the songs that we did already on our channel. Nothing new. So it's always a first experience when it comes to reacting to CCR and many other bands, obviously. Yeah. And if so, if not, guys, I'm always telling you if I've heard of this song or something, and Patrick also. So
yeah,
keep coming with this request, guys. We really appreciate it. And I don't know, take care, stay healthy, and see you next time.
See you guys. Bye.